reason or another, I don't know if it's society, if it's the way we're brought up, if it's social media, our parents, we all think we need to have everything figured out by the time we're 25. And if we don't have our lives together by the time we're 30, we're just losers and there's no hope for us.
Nobody asked, but in today's, I am sharing 10 things that you should stop doing.
So I pretty much had it up to my eyeballs. You know what you're doing wrong? The hell it is you're trying to share the information about.